President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has viewed the special purpose equipment, which will be used in the liberated territories, purchased by the Ministry of Emergency Situations and modern ambulances purchased by the state agency on mandatory health insurance.